Okay, so this is the end of the first edition of the eResearch Summer Hackfest. And we are here just to make a final statement on the outcomes of the development of the use cases. These have been already presented in the and added to the agenda. So I would like to ask the selected participants who came from Africa, from different countries, from Tanzania, from South Africa, from Nigeria, to make a final statement on the experience they had and the results, and just an outlook on the next steps to continue developing their use cases. So I would ask David to start, and then I will start the other people around.
Thank you very much, Professor Roberto. It's been quite lovely, as I would say. It's been quite wonderful. My use case is halfway through being done. I've done most of the planning, the architecture, and the styling. That has been done now. A bit of coding needs to go into it, but yeah, that's what I'm going to be working on for the next couple of weeks, and I hope it will be done. But of course, for us in human language technologies in South Africa, speech technology is quite important, and we're doing a lot of development in that and a lot of testing of that. So providing a science gateway for that and providing distributed computing platform for such a platform in South Africa and for such research will be quite amazing. So yeah, looking forward to it, and thank you very much for this opportunity. And once again, my gratitude and acknowledgement to everyone else who contributed. Thank you.
My name is Stefan Nathaniel Mgaya from Tanzania. I'm from Tanzania Education Research Network. Thank you, Professor Roberto, for this opportunity. I have done some work in my use case. It's quite big. I can rate it into 70%. But also what is encouraging me is that I have learned a lot of technology, and I have understand how this technology work. I have understand the architecture behind it. I have understand what I supposed to do to finish my use case. So to me is a big achievement, I can say. So what I'm supposed to do when I'm going back is to finish where I wanted to reach my goal. Is not a very big part where I'm supposed to do. So thank you very much for this opportunity once again, and I can pass this, I think, to another.
Thank you, Roberto. My name is Aaron Kondoro from the University of Dar es Salaam. I would say that the experience here for me has been, first of all, very educational and eye-opening. In my use case, which is iGrid, I've been able to learn about a lot of tools. Well, before I came here, my main aim was to come and see what available technology here can be useful for our project, which at the moment is still starting. So I'm happy to say that from this experience, I've been able to get a chance to work with some of the tools that that are going to be helpful as we progress with our project. So it's going to be, a project that involves a big team and many people. And here we've been able to learn a lot of tools that will help us to collaborate. And it will be a good platform for us as we continue with the project. So I'm very happy for that, and I thank all experts here who were able to help us, and also the organizers for giving me this opportunity. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. My name is Diana Regasila from University of Dar es Salaam. I have to say thank you for being here for these 2 weeks. It was a very wonderful. Yeah, because we have I have learned a lot despite for the time. The time was short, but I have learned too much. According for my case of my use case was about technology transfer alliance collaboration transform. So I mean, collaboration platform. So my aim was to make a platform whereby educational peoples, students can have a support, where tools, materials, and everything can be shared. Up to now, I have worked like 60% of the work have been done. So the rest will be, I'll just continue with my my colleague, because our use case is similar with Aaron, where Aaron's meant for iGrid, which is, I'm also a PhD student of that iGrid project. So for our use case, which is TTA, will act as a platform for education. So it is like a link, because this is for iGrid and this is for education. So the content of iGrid will just embed it to the education. Yeah. Lastly, I have to say thank you for those people. All people of here. You have been helpful for us. The weather was nice. The food was nice, and we have to say thank you for everything.
My name is Benjamin Aribisala. I'm a professor of computer science in Lagos State University. I conduct research in medical image analysis. It's been a great pleasure to be a participant at this Summer Hackfest. I've seen it as a great opportunity for me to actually learn new technologies that are being developed here in Catania University. Roberto has been a great man. You know, he's a great scientist. He has exposed us, alongside with other team members, you know, to the things they are developing. The open-mindedness is so much appreciated, by us. There is one great thing, or I should say one unique thing about the Hackfest. You know, the Hackfest did not just give us the knowledge, but it gave us the platform, you know, to know about the technology and to, you know, put them into practice. So we were trained for 2 days. The third day, we were able to discuss with the experts about our use cases. And then from the fourth day, we started to develop, our use cases. So that was fantastic, because the support was there. You know, the experts who trained us were here to give us the support, and Roberto stayed with us all through. So it's been a wonderful experience. The hands-on bit was spot on, and I was impressed. You know, I came to see a way of starting a new project on developing what I call medical image analyzer. And I've already started to do the coding, and I could see that the future is very bright for this project. And we've been able to discuss with Roberto again, alongside with others, on where we go from here. And we could see that the future is very bright for all the projects that came here. We can't wait till September, where we're going to be showcasing some of the outputs of this project. And we know in a larger picture, collaborations will stem out of this, and we're going to take the good news to everywhere we go, in particular to Africa, to let people know how kind people are being to us, and to let them know how they are put the funds together, you know, to make sure we benefit from their hard work. You know, it's a lot of work to bring the tools together. We are developers, and we know it doesn't take one day to develop a tool. And now you're making this tool available for people for free. Is what we really, really appreciate. And what can we say than to wish Catania University, Roberto and his team, and all those who give us the support, success in their endeavors. And before I wrap up, I just want to say that, you know, Catania has been a very good place. This is the first time I will be coming to the city. The weather was good, the food very good, so I ate as much as I could. You know, I'll be missing a lot the lunch. The lunchtime was just superb. So we had buffet lunch, so you can take anything that you want to. And so it's been very good, nourishing, and good weather. We're missing Bruce here today. Bruce has been a fantastic guy, you know. And so I want to say thank you to everybody, and in particular to Roberto for giving us the opportunity. Thank you very much. So I want to say a big thank you to all the participants, you know, at this Hackfest. Some of us have traveled now, because we know there are people who came from Europe, and but in particular, those who came from Africa, you know, David, you know, a fantastic guy, you know, young, vibrant guy, you know, and Aaron, we call him the Prime Minister, you know, so really working hard. And you want to talk about Steve, you know, he's just a very cool guy. And of course, Princess Diana, you know, the only lady in our midst, and she's just been wonderful. wonderful. So there is no way I could have said I enjoyed this meeting without these wonderful guys. So I really appreciate all of them. So thank you.
Okay.
So thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Aaron,
oh, yes.
I need to give you a fiver. Yes.
Great.